in the middle of the typhoon season. A tough voyage ahead.
You guys,
that's
right.
I didn't have any I know these waters better than most. I've sailed them as a master for over 10 years. No one has a
Hey, that's a good one.
Oh, Okay, now come on.
Hey.
Happy hour. Wow.
Very
good. You look amazing. I can't believe you look. I thought you knew, and I thought you knew when you talked to the phone last night. You're like, well, what should I wear? And I was going, she doesn't even have any idea. I can't believe that. Because we've been playing this for 3 months.
Everybody else?
That's the Elks Club.
You never know.
Well, happy birthday.
I don't know.
I thought I saw Mary Pop called it.
Oh, it's a little too.
I love my mother with all my heart, and I am so appreciative of all the knowledge that you have instilled in my head. That didn't stay, but... I just want to say that we wouldn't have done this for her if we didn't love her as much as we do, and we just hope that she will surprise you and doesn't go away.
Getting late. It ain't over till it's over. I'm told that not just the four girls, but other people have part in this stereo back here thing. Whoever you are, I've wanted one for years. Years. And especially thank you to my four girls. I know that they have done without for me to do with on this. And that means a great deal. Thank everybody for doing.
I'm Carol's younger brother. Much younger. As Carol.
Can you hear me in the back?
I'm Bill Smyer. I'm Carol's younger brother, much younger. And I just like to say that as a younger brother, what I'll remember most about Carol is the older sister, younger brother thing growing up. She. I guess there's a special bond between an older sister and the first younger brother. I'll never forget when Carol was dating in high school, when the boys would come by and I would be there to check them out, and Carol would come by and come over to my place and look down at me like an older sister does, and with that sweet look in the crib, and she would whisper. I hope I can get through this without choking up. She would say with that gleam in her eye and a love I'll never forget, "Get out of my life or don't ever come back." And that's something that touches me. So, well, I'm sorry, I can't finish it.
The
the guy that went out with us was, I think, between mine and Bill's age. We went to a drive-in movie theater in Robertsdale. We had a great time. I think. We couldn't see much. We were so small in the back seat. But we weren't going to let y'all get back there. In case you're wondering who I'm talking about, it's Walter and Richard Posner. Carol, I love you.
To her, I hate to leave you. I hate to leave you so bad.
Yeah. Yeah.
My name is Mercer Cricket. I'm Carol's brother. I didn't meet her till late in life, but appreciate the time that I've had to know her, and I hope that in the future we'll get to know one another better. I have to tell you, though, I probably have more in common with Bill than I do with Carol. He's had to learn to live with a house full of women.
Joanna.
And I have three daughters myself, and a wife, and so I learned to live with a house full of women, and I can certainly identify with those experiences. And pleased tonight to meet Miss Gay for the first time, and the rest of you, Carol's two brothers. I'm happy to meet those as well for the first time tonight, and I hope that we'll be able to, even though one of them's from someplace called Starkville, which is a school that I'm somewhat more affiliated with, called Alabama, occasionally beats up on them from various sports. I was pleased to meet him tonight and the rest of you, and I was happy to see all of Carol's daughters again, and I'm glad I did run more than 5 miles to get here, so I'm happy to be here, and happy birthday, Carol.
Yes.
not really a sister-in-law, she's more like a sister. We've been through good times, we've been through some bad times, we're mostly good. Carol's always been here, she's a good friend.
Right, we promised sugar.
the bar at school.
Oh, yeah, right.
Got an oyster in
that
pan.
That's okay, I can move them out.
Okay, are there any more comments from the floor? If not, then go ahead and get some more food and have something to drink. There's a bar
there's
next door.
Friends.
Whatever. Everybody just get up and as the invitation said, Shannon's more of a socialite.
This is 30.
I was like, yeah. Tell Tommy. I want one of those. Tell Tommy to move.
Tommy. Stay on there. Over the hill and still run.
Oh, they've been home about 2 years and they do
and To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance.
Take a beat, Michael.
Speaking
take
of fiends, I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly. When I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better get away. You better get the rules out of here, don't play. If it was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the book.
Sing it, Michael, sing it.
Oh,
I like that.
Very nice.
Give 50s still in Jenny.
Yes, I got a Corvette on my 50s.
But you did. That's Gibby right there.
Bang on his eye.
Bang on his eye.
That grows. That grows on his eye.
I know, but Robbie Cat.
She said, it's Michael Bell.
Don't take a while. Don't y'all get in a hurry.
I'm Mary.
I'm Jody.
one you're not supposed to open that there by me.
What, this?
Yeah.
Oh, you said you wasn't gonna open. You said to mine, you not.
Oh, that's right, I did.
You
can open. Well, he said it's because it wasn't. Then he said
it was
all right.
I
took
a video on you this time.
Did you?
Oh, he's scared. Not dirty.
She got no coffee.
He had some at work and some at home.
Dirty old man.
Look at
her
Jim and Edith.
All right, yeah.
Jim,
Callaway. Nice.
Both older than I am.
Oh, sure.
Jim and I graduated from high school.
That's okay.
Oh, who's older than you?
Jim, Gary Burton,
and
Robert. And Bobby Kilpatrick.
Robert.
And Daddy.
Where's Robert?
Robert Hall and Bill. We all went to school together.
Sometimes.
Sometimes, yeah.
Right. When they showed up.
Bobby, you did.
Bobby,
you don't have your $500.
That's the best.
Oh, yeah.
I got a chip for you.
You talk about how much trouble you
used to be in there. Oh, uh-huh.
All right. I'd like to invite everyone for coffee tomorrow. Everyone knows my grandson Michael. My granddaughter Cassie. Everybody's arms are probably asleep by now. This is Jimmy Smitherman gave me this, A Touch of Wonder. The book to help people stay in love with life. And she is. That's to be good, no. Here's Cassie.
Happy birthday, Jean and Doug. The young couple who were sitting at the end of the table are Kim's friends. This is Carl. It's German.
Yeah, Liefermilch. It's German wine.
You mean milk?
Milch. Milch. Yeah.
Happy birthday.
This is great.
Carole J. gives us great delight to do something for somebody as old as you.
What?
He gives us great pleasure to do something for someone as old as
I'm going to have a party.